20, so.
Come here, come here.
Yeah, I used to play standard a lot, and then you had to keep changing your decks, and now just keep your commander decks.
You can just kind of have a little fun and toy with your food a little bit before you use a lot of it. I actually don't have a mono black one, but my signature card is Rise of the Dark Realms. I run it in basically all my decks that have black in them, but black is definitely my favorite color to play. Liliana is my favorite planeswalker, and I do play a lot of her in my decks.
Yeah, so EDH, we gave her my mono black deck, and she fell in love with it.
Yeah, very flatter everyone, you know.
Come on, hit it.